For many, roadworks are just an annoying nuisance on their daily commute to work. But for others, those roadworks are the bane of their existence. These construction works are part of a £6 million scheme to improve public transport use in the Lewes Road area. Work on the Vogue Gyratory is aimed solely at making things safer. But for Greta Lindsay, manager of the Gladstone pub, she says the noise from the site is costing her valuable hours of sleep.
Well, it's a bit of a nightmare for us. I manage this pub and I live upstairs, which is the front window. They wake me up at like, I think it's around 7 in the morning every morning. I don't finish work until like 1 or 2 in the morning some nights. So it's just a bit destructive towards what I'm doing. And there's obviously people up there in the flats across the road that probably have children and stuff like that. And yeah, it's just really, really loud.
Brighton and Hove City Council said the improvement work shouldn't last longer than 20 weeks. A council spokesman admitted there would inevitably be some delays due to the work and apologised in advance for any inconvenience caused. For Mike Dunn, chef of the Bear Pub, he's convinced the roadworks are here to stay for a lot longer.
Well, I mean, you can hear it now, can't you, really? It's just, it's ridiculous. I mean, you know, we have the doors open because we're in the middle of summer and people really don't want to be sitting listening to that, really. You know, I think there could have been a better time, really, that they could pick to start the roadworks. It's going to be 6 months long. So we've got another, 5 months to be putting up with it, really. I think it's a bit of a sort of wrong time to be doing it, to be fair. Well, I mean, they say it's going to be taking, 6 months, but do these things really sort of run on time? I don't think so, really. I'm sort of expecting it to be going on for maybe sort of 7, 8 months, really, at the least.
This is Matt King for Latest TV News.